Dear Americans, дорогі українці, we welcome back our team of Ukrainians from the Chumakway Circle Tour. They continue their noble mission to draw additional attention to the Russian aggression in Crimea, in eastern part of Ukraine, in Donbas, and raise money to support the families as sacrificed from this aggression, and this, I think this is very important for now, when we have the killed and still wounded our soldiers. I believe this will make a great effect in our bilateral relationship and friendship among the people of the United States and Ukraine. And very symbolic that this journey began from the noble place of the monument of Holodomor genocide at Los Angeles. The Embassy of Ukraine to the United States from the very beginning supported this project, and we continue to support this project. We want you to meet this team in your cities, and we will wait for meeting on the Independence Day in Washington, D.C. Have a safe journey. Slava Ukraini!